Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. Last, for now, episodes of my own music from the Misha Stefanik Real Book. The link is in the description of this video. Four tunes I'm gonna play and we're gonna be done for now. I wrote a lot more jazz tunes, but I don't have access to them anymore. They probably are somewhere on the hard drives and floppy disks and whatnot, but I do not have access to them as of this moment. The first tune tonight is called Love Is in the Air. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Next tune is called Blue Are the Tears.
Thank you.
The next tune that I'm going to play is called I Wait For You. Again, all of those were written after the text. The text was given to me and then I set that to music, which is my preferred way of doing vocal music. And I've written 8 or 9 operas and enormous amount of random small things for different singers and some instrumental music with the vocal parts in it, including the Requiem that I don't think I finished. That was a long time ago. But music is a lot easier to follow the words. Words are hard to connect and hard to change unless you're really great at it and you're gonna be Stephen Sondheim and write the lyrics to the West Side Story after the music was already composed, which is amazing to me. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. and the last tune tonight. And the last tune of Misha Stefanik Real Book for now, called Every Night. And that is all. No more tunes that I have access to that I've written that I'm gonna play in the near future. tomorrow we're going to something new and exciting and different. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoy the music. I hope you think it's beautiful. Let me know if that's the case. If that's not the case, don't let me know. I don't need that kind of negativity in my life. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight. Be well, and I hope to see you soon.